out there. Maybe they are trying to communicate with us in the same way that we have been sending signals into outer space, either intentionally in some cases, or inadvertently with our radio and television channels. Well, some may say that not only do we have evidence for life out there, we have evidence for intelligent life, and maybe it's even here on Earth. After all, here's a reputable publication which announces that there are 5 U.S. senators who are space aliens. Obviously, you should not believe absolutely everything you read, especially in certain reputable journals. Find out if your senator is on board. Well, we will end the course with cosmology, the study of the origin